Look at the suffering across the globe. If Allah was most loving, He would not allow them to suffer. That's why He takes them away beyond a certain point. Allah is so loving that He does not allow you and I to taste pain beyond a point. You'll probably faint and you won't know what's happened because Allah says, I love you enough for you not to feel what's going on. Subhanallah. And after a certain point, you go through what is known as death because you've got to the point where beyond that, Allah doesn't want you to feel with that body of yours. So a person passed away. When they passed away, what do we say? Don't we say, they've gone into the mercy of Allah. Intaqala ila rahmatillah. They are gone into the mercy of Allah because we believe they're in a better place. If you die right now, you need to be convinced that you're going to a better place. That doesn't mean take your life away because you have problems. Because if that happens, then you're challenging Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Suicide is prohibited in Islam. It's haram. The warnings have been issued in the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the prohibition is manifest in the Quran. وَلَا تَقْتُلُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ بِكُمْ رَحِيمًا. Don't kill yourselves because Allah is indeed very merciful upon you. Allah is merciful. If you are having a tough day today, a day will come when you will smile too. If you are having a challenge today, trust me, that will pass. It will come to pass. But you need to be convinced. That conviction is very important. And you need to persevere. Stick in there. Hold in for a while. You need to understand, I am convinced that Allah is going to take me out of this mess. If not today, then tomorrow. Every one of us, without exception, we have certain situations that we would like to get out of. Every one of us. Certain things. Don't worry. Be patient. But there is a secret. What's the secret? Develop your relationship with the one who has the solution to your problems. I want to see solution, but I have no link with Allah. I want to see solution to all these issues, but I've got no relationship with the one who's actually the owner of the solution. Subhanallah, I need to make sure that I develop a relationship with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I need to make sure that I develop a link with Allah so that I know that whatever's happening to me, definitely, it's not part of the wrath of Allah. It's not part of the anger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I'm trying my best.